So what, we're gonna have to fight these little dudes in here? Dwarf ahead, dwarf ahead. There's a lot of dwarves. Can't go in there. Oh shit. Oh god. It's like a little demonic dwarf. What do you want to bet this says something about butthole? Try tongue. Yeah. Very original. What? Plunging attack? Oh, I see. Oh. They didn't do a plunging attack. Attack and beating to a pulp. Should I try upstairs first? Well, oh, I don't have a choice. Can't go up there in there. Let's see what's up here. Oh shit. Make sure there's nothing else up here before we pull the lever. Oh. Now, are we still in? I think we're still technically in whatever. Lost Bastille. I think that's it right down there. Huh. Very interesting. Well, let's see what this does. Oh, there's a chest there. That probably opened the gate down here. Yeah. Did it do anything else? Doesn't seem like it. The gargoyles! If I had gotten that one killed at the start of it, that would have made it a lot easier. I think I might have been able to do it first try if I did. Oh, dang. Yeah, waypoints. I think it's an easy run. As far as I remember. It's just a long run. I can't climb this, right? Okay. It was like in the air. Aw, man. Oh, well. I did get a little too greedy trying to kill that second one, but I even kind of greeted out killing the first one. I felt like if I didn't kill it, then the fight's way harder. I can start the fight off with only two? It's a really strong position. Fuck you, bitch! Never should have come here. Titanite chunk, nice. Oh, hey. Hey! That's not fair! There's a fourth one. Holy mackerel. Thank you. Fuck you! That was not easy. What was there, six total? One, two, three, four, five. Five total. Okay. Five. Still hard. I'm not gonna jump on that to read the message. Goddamn. I'm a little conflicted. I'm gonna use a life gem. Who needs Estus? I've got plenty of life gems. Oh. How much of a bait is this? It's not a bait. Oh, it keeps going? Oh. Oh, God, the dogs. Is this just trying to make you relive everything from Dark Souls 1? First we have bell gargoyles, now what, this is gonna be capper demon? What the fuck? Well, let's go level up first. We probably got three or four levels. Actually, four or five, right? They're probably, what, 9,000 per level now?
Bearer of the curse, seek soul, seek lest.
I beat somebody, and I beat an invader too. That's kind of sick. I beat a fucking invader. Shitty piece of shit. We're gonna have all three of those at 30 now. I did get a Titanite chunk off of that invader. Let's see. How many do I need? I still need two more. Those chunks are hard to find. What does the chunk look like? I don't think it shows my Titanite in here. Here it is. 11 Titanite shards, 7 large shards, 1 chunk, 2 slabs. Then petrified dragon bone, bleed stone. Why do I have so much twinkling Titanite? Oh, you know what I want to do, actually? With these extra souls. I want to upgrade this helmet. This helmet feels so perfect that I'm at this point, I think it's worth upgrading. Thank you. Big upgrades.
I'll be around if you make it back.
It's such a good helmet. And now it's really good. Luna. All right, let's fight the dogs. Oh. Yeah, that's right. Back up. Not a good time for invader. Oh, you're fucking kidding. Might heal too. Or I just fuck him up. That also works. Boulder head. I don't think so. Disagree. Visions of boss. I remember. Is that all that's here? That doesn't seem right. Invisible wall? There are those words on that part there. That doesn't look like someplace you're supposed to go, though. Huh. But then, what more? Is that it? I got an enchanted falchion. It does bleed damage. Not that much though. How does it feel? It's kind of nice. rapier. I don't know. I'm gonna quick pause, and then I'm gonna check the wiki on this location. Not because, you know, this is the first time I'll be doing this for this game, but it's because this just feels like a dead end. But I feel like there's more to this place. Okay. Let's take one last look around. Oh, right. We can't even do that. Can't get back up there. Yeah, so let's take... Give me a sec. And maybe I cleared the whole thing. But I feel like there's something missing, and I just don't know how to get to it. So, BRB. Okay, I was wrong. It appears I did everything in Belfry Luna. We're done there. Okay. So that leaves us with, as far as I know, the gutter, Brightstone Cove, Harvest Valley, or Sinner's Rise. I think that's our four options. I think Sinner's Rise is the one we've put off for the longest. So I think that one makes sense. Body these dudes now. I haven't been here in a while. I'm a lot stronger. Machete. Is that the weapon he uses? Dang. Oh, I got the dragon tooth. I don't know when I got that. Great machete. Can use it two-handed. That's kind of tight. Damn, that doesn't even heal me all the way. Oh, I don't need to pull that. We're going down. Down where? Oh. Sinner's Rise, whatever the hell that is. Oh. It's dark here. Let's try it again. I'm gonna bring a torch. Let's get a torch. Okay. And we can get that bit of loot. Oh, these are just regular enemies now. Is that it? Through the wall. Got him. Holy moly. Where did I even start? Let's light a torch again. I feel like that should be an enemy that only spawns once, but I am not 100% on that. Empty cell. Try attacking. Oh! The fuck? Boss room, eh? I mean, it looks a lot like a boss room. Smells like one, too. It's probably a boss room. You aren't gonna appreciate this, but looter's gotta loot. You aren't mad about that? buddy. Hide spear. I got one. Means the remaining ones have to be in these cells. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. That is so toxic. You can't roll out of it. You just have to kill them or die. What if I just run straight for the elevator? Oh, bad idea. I didn't think about that. I should probably pull the lever when I get down. Or just run over the button again and get off. Moment of truth. Does our friend respawn? That's the question. He does! Kind of a cheesy way to do them, but if he gonna come out here and be an ass like that and respawn and shit, I'ma pull out all the stops. Thank you. Okay. Okay, let's go get a torch. Sorry, I get so quiet in this game because I'm focusing. Try and light this one up. What did it do? Is it something visible? Not really. The sound of that fire is really loud. Just nothing noticeable. Let's see what boss is in here. Oh shit. Cutscene boss. took out the light. Got him. Woo. $70,000 Jeez Louise. Huh. This boss is probably really hard for, people that have geared their builds around being two-handed, huh? Not as hard for me being a one-handed main. Hey, a branch of yore? That's really nice. And then a dead end. End of the road. Primal bonfire. That seems like something significant. Right? Return to the far fire? What's that mean? Oh. Dang, we can't even get back there.
You have acquired the soul of an old one.
Oh.
That is more than most undead can say.
Damn, that's all she got to say about it? I just killed one of the four. That was one of them. Wow. 70,000 souls. Makes sense now. I don't know. I'm just gonna keep leveling the way I've been doing it. It seems fine. You know? I could see a world where I just stop leveling bigger and go all in dex and ADP because we're at the point where my Estus fills like 2/3 of my HP. It doesn't even fill the whole HP bar. But I don't know. Maybe we. How about for every two of these, I'll put one in vigor? You know, we start tapering it down. I think that makes sense. Feels bad when 12 1,000 souls isn't enough for a level. God damn. Huh. So Sinner's Rise is a dead end now. So now we're only left with three ways we can go. We can go Harvest Valley, Brightstone Cove Seldora, or the Gutter. I kind of want to do the Gutter, but I'm going to go to sleep, and I'll think about if I really want to go to the Gutter in the next one.